Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Nahmuduhu wa nusalli wa nusallim ala rasulihil kareem amma ba'd. By the grace and mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Al-Imdaad Foundation is here at a place called Mafraq, just on the Syrian border. We are here joining our brothers and sisters who are now partaking of the iftar. Each one of them are refugees. They had to flee from their homes and they have come across the borders to Jordan. Many of them are orphans, many of them are widows, and of course, all of them are in need. And alhamdulillah, this iftar program that has been made possible by you, the donor and the sponsor, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala relieve you of all your difficulties. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you the best of dunya and akhirat. This is the month of Ramadan. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala multiplies our reward. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grants us for one farz. Allah ta'ala grants us the reward of 70 farais. For one nafl deed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grants us the reward of a farz. And now what more? Orphans, widows, and then we feed them for iftar. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless one and all. Wa sallallahu ala al-Nabi al-Kareem wa alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Ya Ramadan, ma darasat tunir ma'athir al-fikr. أيا رمضان يا شغفي من الإمساك للفطر ويا من ضم لي روحي فتاهت فيه كالسحر فتاهت فيه كالسحر أيا رمضان يا شغفي من الإمساك للفطر ويا من ضم لي روحي فتاهت فيه كالسحر فتاهت فيه كالسحر سنحيا فيك يغمرنا كتاب الله بالذكر سنحيا فيك يغمرنا كتاب الله بالذكر